We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
This is the end, you know?
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Huh? my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Builds this shit. What the?
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me.
Deputy.
You go get it now!